Okay, now we get the seeds out. Then we get a spoon and we scrape off all the inside, the threads and stuff. I'm marking approximately where the face is going to go. So we'll curve out the eyes. Coming along.